Hi! In this video, you will learn about Norton LiveUpdate, its benefits, and solving issues with Norton LiveUpdate. If you have a valid subscription, and if your computer is connected to the internet, your Norton product obtains and installs the latest protection updates using LiveUpdate technology, which protects your computer from newly discovered threats, the latest viruses, and unknown security threats. By default, LiveUpdate is automatic. However, it can also be switched to manual. To do so, open your Norton product, click Settings. Under Quick Controls, you can see the automatic live update option, which is turned on by default. When it is on, it is in automatic mode. This is highly recommended, as the Norton product works silently every hour to check if your protection updates are up to date. If not, the necessary latest protection updates are automatically downloaded and updated to keep your computer safe. Norton LiveUpdate also downloads and installs the latest protection update patches to keep your Norton product up to date. By turning it off, it switches to manual mode, which is not recommended. You may need to choose the preferred duration or permanently turn it off by selecting an option from the drop-down menu. In this case, you need to manually run LiveUpdate at regular intervals. Click on the Live Update option under the Security tab in the main window to get the latest protection updates. Live Update can fail due to several reasons. The major reasons are related to internet connection and insufficient disk space. When there is no internet connection, you should ensure that the proxy server settings do not block the connection. Also, check that the Network Cost Awareness option is not set to No Traffic. If you have insufficient disk space, free enough disk space on the drive that has your Norton product, you can also use the Run Norton AutoFix link to resolve the issues with LiveUpdate. If the problem persists, use the Open Support website option to go to the Norton Support website for additional online support and contact details. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing Norton for your security needs.